Hello everyone, I am Dipendra Khandelwal from Japan Engineering College, KUKAS. Today in this lecture, we are discuss about introduction of IC technology. Today my topic is introduction to IC technology. Before starting the IC technology, the concept of IC was first introduced in the year 1950s. Thus, an integrated circuit can also be called a microchip and is basically a collection of some discrete circuit on a single small chip that is made of a semiconductor material like silicon. In their simplest form, integrated circuit is the keystone of modern electronics. We can say IC are the heart and brain of most circuits. The IC can be defined as the branch of engineering that deal with the research, development and utilization of new electronic device known as in general integrated circuit. Further, IC is a combination of some interconnected circuit element like transistor, capacitor, resistor and diode produced in a single manufacturing process. The IC is intended to perform definite function involved in processing or converting information. Generation of IC. There are five generation of integrated circuit. These are classified according to their size. First one, small scale integration. Second one, medium scale integration. Third one, large scale integration. Fourth one, very large scale integration, VLSI. Fifth one, ultra large scale integration, ULSI. In this table, we have seen the different integration and their number of component per chip. In first one, before to 1960s, there were no ICs. That means we are using only discrete component in which one number of component per chip is used. The first integrated circuit contained only a few transistor. Nearby around 2 to 50 number of components per chip called small scale integration that is taken in early 1916. The next step is the development of IC taken in the late 1960s. Introduce device which contain hundreds of transistor on one chip called medium scale integration MSI, in which nearby 50 to 5000 number of component per chip is used. Next one generation LSI, large scale integration, that is taken in the early 1970s, in which nearby 5000 to 100,000 number of component per chip is used. We can say they are economically, because while they cost little more to produce than SSI device, they allowed more complex system to be produced using smaller circuit board, less assembly work. Next generation VLSI, very large scale integration, that is taken in early 1980s, in which hundreds of thousands of transistor and continues beyond several billion transistor arranged in a single chip. Next one generation ULSI, ultra large scale integration, that is taken in late 1990s to present in which more than 1 billion number of components per chip is used. In this figure, we can see the graphical representation of component per chip as the generation, we can say year wise. In starting 1960s, when we use discrete component, there are a single component is used. As the generation increase, we use large number of component per chip, from SSI, MSI, LSI, VLSI to ULSI. That is shown in figure A. Similarly, in figure B, we can see that as the increase of generation, the size of component is reduced as the generation increase. Classification of ICs. Based on fabrication process, integrated circuit are classified in mainly two categories. These are semiconductor IC, second one hybrid IC. First one, semiconductor IC. In semiconductor ICs, the micro circuit element are fabricated within the surface layer of semiconductor surface. That means semiconductor IC is designed only with the help of semiconductor material. These are two types of semiconductor IC available. These are bipolar ICs, second one metal insulator semiconductor. Second, hybrid IC, that is also known as a film IC. Hybrid, the name indicate that is the combination of different material. In hybrid ICs, the microcircuit element whose element are various film performed by deposition on an insulating substrate. There are further two type of hybrid film ICs depending on deposition and thickness of deposited film. These are first one thin film ICs, second one thick film ICs. Thanks.